Let me introduce myself. I am Sukanya, studying first year MPSC 1 in St. Teresa's College, Elur. I am very proud and happy to share a few words about yoga. First of all, I wish a happy National Yoga Day to you all. Yoga is essentially and spiritually disciplined based on extreme science, which focus on bringing harmony between mind and body. It is an art of science of healthy living. The word yoga is derived from the Sanskrit word means to join or to unite. Yoga for health and happiness. It was a Hindu reformer, Swami Vivekananda, who introduced yoga. It brings together physical and mental disciplines to achieve a peaceful body and mind. It helps us to manage stress and anxiety and keeps us relaxing. And it also increases our flexibility, muscle strength, and body tone. Yoga improves our strength and balance. Yoga can give relief from all the backache, and can be relief from the heart diseases and all the chronic diseases. As we are facing a pandemic situation, we are very lucky to have time to spend for the yoga. Yoga can give us relief from our stress. As we are today, we are sitting in the home and we are very tired of. It helps us to be relief from all the stress that we go on every day. And I am very happy to give an advice that we can be healthy and more. We can be strong to fight with all the virus like COVID and everything. Thank you. Practice yoga. I am very grateful to you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you very much. Stay home, stay safe.
Good evening to all. My name is Ramya, MPSC second section, roll number 201-232. I am telling about yoga advantages and disadvantages. Yoga, incorporation of meditation and breathing can help improve a person's mental well-being. Regular yoga practice creates mental clarity and calmness, increase body awareness, relax the mind. Advantages of yoga. Yoga increases your flexibility. Yoga improves your posture. Yoga helps to keep your joints healthy. Yoga is a powerful mindfulness practice. Yoga reduces stress. Yoga lowers blood pressure. Yoga helps to make healthier life choice. Disadvantages of yoga. Yoga may induce your blood pressure. The physical dangers of yoga, risk to stroke. Hot yoga is not for everyone. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.